far so good.
It's me. There's something else around that corner.
Around here?
Yeah.
The door with the lock on it.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Gotta be something good up here, too.
I'd love to have children. Three at least.
That gives us a noise maker.
She told me to stop calling, so.
Did I just waste that?
I don't think so. This is a different area.
To begin the future, we first clear away the debris of the past.
He shows up around the corner and gets popped.
What's that now?
Nothing.
Won't steal my leads!
Make yourself
Uh-oh. It's coming.
We're not finished!
I know.
Getting out of this deal that easy!
It appears our time is up for now.
Thank God.
Shotgun.
I know, but I want to be all.
You could carry it just to
look at that. I hope you like me. Because I'd like nothing more than peeping cloak mod. Removes Eve cost for invisibility while standing still.
That's nice.
How do you become invisible? Like that?
Oh, I'd say.
Oh, you have to hold it down.
So if you're still, you can become invisible.
Yeah.
For free.
For free.
I don't have time for those incapable of greatness.
I never thought anyone would be able to bring all these degenerate splice heads into line. I gotta hand it to Atlas. After Ryan locked us up in this pit, I thought that was it. Just a long, final dive into the abyss. But he's given us hope. Or what passes for it down in Rapture. When a person's got nothing, hopes about the kindest thing you can give her. Or the cruelest.
I can't open it because it requires two.
Oh no.
Gosh, there's an awful lot of competition and they're all so pretty.
May have to just pay to be invisible.
Oh, you can lock it. You can pick it.
Go hide.
I have just the thing.
No, don't do that.
Can you just hit her?
Come on! What are you running away for?
Hold on, wait for her thing to run out.
Now don't hide your light under the bushel.
We're through.
Mother...
and set it off.
Gas bolts are armed with a proximity gas bomb, which renders nearby enemies unconscious. So it's a different ammo type? Yeah, knockout gas. They're really big on you not killing anybody.
Come here, baby! I ain't sore!
Jesus. Jumping in my own shadow.
He's not fat, he's big bone. If different types of food on my plate.
Can I get two for one here?
I can't eat.
There was two. Oh, she's up there. Door here. There's two up there.
I saw you looking at her.
That you, honey?
Oh, wow. There's a couple of them right here.
Doesn't anyone ever clean these seats?
Child star. Child star. I'm just a star.
Everyone wants a there.
Nope, nobody here.
Come on. Don't leave me out here with my heart in my hand.
I had to use that. There was nothing else left.
Better check.
Well, I got my best. That's all I can do.
Glass makes noise.
Won't have any horseplay.
You're right. Why didn't I remember it from last time? I'll sneak up on her and take her down.
Come back here. This instant.
There's nobody here.
Not such the eager beaver I thought. I tapped the doorway twice. Everything goes all right inside. Restaurants? They'll put a roach in your salad as soon as a tomato. I'll make dinner tonight.
We're slowly sneaking back up on them. Difficult.
The home is just an extension of the womb. It's my responsibility.
She should walk right by me.
I want to go to Cohen's. 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 There. Now I'll get in. Franklin, why don't you come over and rub Mother's feet?
And she screams super loud.
I can change, sugar. I can. Just give me a chance.
Doorknobs are my enemy.
Franklin, why don't you come rub Mother's feet?
You like this?
I think this room's been cleared out.
I hear a couple more voices, but I think they're in the other room.
Yeah, I think so too. I couldn't get down into that one room. This one takes two as well. Maybe that was the same one. Bunch of glass here.
Once she sees, I can change.
Got it. Tranquilize around. How?
Did she even notice?
Huh?
You could
eat it and go into the vent.
You in the bedroom?
No.
Come back. I just want to talk is all.
Riches.
When can I see you again?
Jump into my own shadow.
What's your shadow, dude?
Sincerity. That's what I've been lacking. Honey pie?
And he's out cold. All right. They have to give me these so you can get out.
Right. And the rest of the game in here because there are no lockpicks.
I'm trapped. here's where it was at.
Oh,
look. Radar. Medical kit. Hand cannon, shotgun. Radar, range ammo. That's that thing that you can.
Oh, right. Maybe a little bit of Eve if we have the budget for it.
We have 53. We need lockpicks?
We have 4 now. We know we need at least 4 for those 2 doors.
Uh, 15 and 18 is 30. Okay. Any way to get back out of here? No.
Is the room we're in?
Oh, it's Trixie.
Oh.
So what's this down here?
Go that way?
I think we just kind of diverted and did all this on our own. This was the downstairs. Oh, that was a waste. Cool.
I guess it was just to help you if you ended up in those areas.
Yeah.
Needed to get out and happen to have lockpicks.
Oh, what's that? Dancing downstairs. Oh, was there a stairs in there? It was probably right here, all the dancing in that lounge.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get out of here.
We're gonna go in the vent.
To
get to that lounge.
We came in here. This was just this random lounge that we found here. Is there a map? No. I guess we'll have to figure it out. But guys, we're gonna pause here for now. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that big subscribe button there on the screen. Leave us a like, leave us a comment, and we'll see you in the next episode of Burial at Sea. Thanks, bye.